Cedar Park police say a deadly shooting on Peachtree Lane last night stemmed from an argument with an ex-boyfriend. Hector De Jesus Villatoro Guayvara is charged with first-degree felony murder. Police say he got into an argument with his ex and the victim, 30-year-old Cameron T. Wilcox. It started at an HEB store. Police say he then followed them home and shot Wilcox while he and the shooter's ex were unloading groceries.